shoot. Apparently it's maintenance today. What do I do now? Oh, I was just kicked from the server. All worlds currently undergoing maintenance. I chose the worst! My brain, Yulin. Where is Yulin? I don't know.
I don't know where he is either.
Oh, Yulin, look at this.
Wait, I've got something to show you. Bumper boat? Is this a ghost?
This is a sparrow.
It's a sparrow?
Yeah, look at the video.
That is a pretty great sparrow. Is it on the shop?
I don't think it's on the shop right... Wait, is it gonna be on the shop? Wait, how do people have this already?
I recently learned of a mount in the mount store in WoW, and I'm so mad because it's $25, but it's so pretty.
Oh yeah, I heard about this. I think,
yeah, so Connor set this up.
Yeah, so it's like an our place thingy, right?
Yeah, and this is the time lapse of the whole thing.
I think Leaflet was on there for a bit. I don't know if they were still on there.
I briefly watched a war between Osu and Connor. And Annie's chat was trying to defend Osu.
Does that say fear? Just fear? Is it supposed to be fear and hunger?
I don't see where you're...
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's trying to be fear and hunger. Oh! It's so funny watching things just be decimated.
Watch what happens to Osu pretty soon for you.
But what the fuck's happening to Connor? Oh! What the fuck? Huh? Holy shit.
The art of Rainho that's now being covered up by the fucking smiley face. That was drawn by Andy Face.
Oh. Obviously, there's just gonna be a lot of Iron Mouse occasionally.
Yep.
Did we just make this just? We just make this just chatting until I figure out what we're doing to do. I am bad. I hecked up. Play ball. I wonder if I could find leash.
I jumped on PSO to see if there was an urgent quest sooner going on.
Because mm-hmm.
you probably haven't done the new one yet.
Anubis has invited me to play Exoprimal? Did he misclick? This is from 11:57 p.m. yesterday, I assume. No, you know what I haven't played yet? I haven't played BattleBet.
Have you... Do you own Deep Rock Galactic?
Yeah. I've played it, like, a few times.
Okay.
Oh. BattleBit costs money.
That costs money?
Yeah. What? Huh?
That is surprising to me.
Why?
Have you seen it?
I'm so confused now. Are you trolling me?
No, it looks like a dumb Roblox clone.
What the fuck? I'm gonna look at the Destiny store, see if that... Maybe there's some boats, there's some stuff added in there that wasn't supposed to be in there. Oh yeah, so I'm so unlucky, guys. My SSD is a... I had a Samsung 950. What was it called? Samsung 980 Pro NVMe SSD, and apparently that one is fucked. If you got it a while ago and it didn't have the right... It has a certain firmware on it. It'll just brick it. It'll just eventually brick itself. So I have to get that R made. What do you mean, what's on me for not updating the firmware? I didn't even fucking... I didn't even fucking know it was gonna happen. This all looks right. Yeah. Must have already fixed it. Oh, I haven't done the new story in PSR2 yet. So at the very least, it didn't make the SSD completely unusable, but it's like read-only right now. I could do Genshin. There is a bunch of Genshin story I haven't done yet. I could do that. Let's go through NGS first, because that shouldn't be taking too long.
When was the last time you played PSO?
A while ago. Where's my controller?
One of their scratches is ending in 2 days. I hecky D up. Send it to me, Global.
Ah, found it. Oh, PSO2 ended up on the wrong monitor. Goblin tools? Is this a joke? He uses an AI to break down tasks in a to-do list? Huh. Interesting. You said you quit Bouncer, Yuland?
Not yet.
What do you call a piece of toothpaste pasta that watched too much anime? Arigatoni? The fuck? PSO2. Tazuto. I haven't done the latest story yet, so we're gonna do that today. stream for 5. Oh, spooky music. Well, that's wild, Tazucho.
A manufactured world.
But what were they trying to do?
Why does my head shape look so weird? Is it the cell shading? It doesn't normally look that weird, though.
700 billion people. We're supposed to believe that.
Believe it or not, you don't run hundreds of years of experiments for the fun of it.
Very true. And that's reason enough to have a serious talk about this.
The first step would be to assess what kind of threat these Starless pose to us.
You have encountered me, Starless, have you not?
We never actually fought with them.
Yep. All of a sudden, there were like a zillion of them, and Zeffetto took off running, but I have no idea what happened.
What do you mean took off running? He fucking exploded.
Of years from now.
There are too many unknowns. I suggest we focus on a threat we can do something about.
You mean the dolls?
So it seems.
Shouldn't there be some way to stop them? In the seal, at least?
He's so edgy, Yuland.
Yeah.
You tell me what we've gained.
We've gained tomorrow and the day after. And the day after that, we have time.
Did we gain that?
Ina's right.
I think we gained a lot of things.
One day at a time. Elma, I need you
like,
to get that teleport.
We did kill Dark Falls, right?
Yeah.
And there have got to be other ways. To get to Lucille and to stop the dolls. After all, this is just one big experiment.
True.
I'm just wondering, like, if we... get some answers. We're probably not gonna be able to fucking stop the dolls, because, like, what is the game gonna be if we do that, Yolande?
Oh. They'll cover it. I plan to look into that right again. Now, actually. It's pretty risky, but we can probably
do it if we have to. But what about the whole destroying it will plunge the whole planet into darkness thing?
Still drone. Was built to be an integral part of the energy plant. Clever design, I must admit.
Worst case scenario. Alpha loses its power source, and dolls keep getting produced.
He's absolutely vile.
Regardless, we need to learn all we can. Moving on. For now, let's focus on evaluating each region's battle readiness.
Voice for you?
And of course, stay on alert for any signs of Starless.
I need to mess with my face a little bit. Because it looks weird on... It looks weird with,
Together, we can do this.
Cell shading.
That was a long meeting. Sorry it took so long.
Hey, can we talk?
Probably because I don't see it, like, up close over.
What's up?
Don't you think Manon should have been here for this discussion?
Manon, well, she...
She's with those resurgent ARCS operatives we mentioned. They're all being kept in custody, for now.
She under arrest right now?
She's done nothing wrong. It would just be best if she lay low for a while.
What do you mean?
Yolande, can you talk?
The resurgent ARCS members are worthy of sympathy.
Nothing.
Especially from those who know their situation. Forced to micromanage Halpha like a bunch of robots from the day they were born. Never even being taught the difference between right and wrong. That said, there are still many people who feel a great deal of anger and mistrust toward them. And frankly, I can't say I blame them.
We're still trying to learn more from Manon and Feria. If they can tell us what happened and what parts they played, hopefully, that will bring people around. Still, I expect that it will take some time to smooth everything over.
How long is some time?
It shouldn't be too long. I'll let you know, as soon as the time comes.
Okay. I'll trust your judgment.
Thank you. Does that work for you too? You have my word. Yes?
If you don't stop her, Manon will just eat the same thing every day.
Oh my god.
So, please be sure to give her something healthy to eat.
what kind of request is that?
I'll let her custodian know. Anything else?
I think that's all.
Make sure she eats healthy.
What? I'd like to talk about I'm senior. Hey, what's wrong with that? What's wrong with eating the same thing every day?
Whatever we can to help, right?
Thank you. On second thought, we're probably all a little tired of talking for now. And this is a pretty important matter for the two of you. We may want to make sure everything's in order before we begin.
You like how they answered your question right as you asked it?
If we destroy it, we might take out the power source for Halpha, Eland.
Mm-hmm. No, not might, we will.
Oh.
Zeffeto distinctly built them so that the power that goes to Halpha includes the production of dolls and Stia. So if we try to destroy the doll's production, we do cut off our power. That way, if something happens to him, we can't shut off the dolls and stop ourselves from getting stronger.
Uh-huh.
Which is why everybody was, like, fucking silent and just like, man, fuck this guy. They was like, he's fucking vile. To me, it feels like they're, like, not asking all the questions they should be, also. Because, like, my first thought is, okay, does this mean that Zeffeto was strong enough to take over the entire world and, like, run his experiment on everybody that exists? Or is there, like, a main colony and we're the Petri dish colony?
Looks a little better, right?
Yeah.
Come again.
Oh yeah, I heard you can move your points around now, willy nilly.
I haven't tried it specifically, but I think so.
Come again. Thanks for stopping by.
Cool.
Come by anytime, okay?
I like using the laser and launcher for 20 straight seconds. Fear Eraser. I'm still trying to figure out what I want
to... So, that used to be my